down Barcelona, today we visited this cozy apartment situated in a Poble-Sec neighborhood. This is a good location to live because it's really well connected with other parts of the city. It's not far from the city center, actually you can go walking like in 15-20 minutes, and it's you have Plaza España like 1K, and we are also close from Montjuic, so you have also nature in this part of the neighborhood. Okay, and actually we are also like 3-4 minutes walking from Paralel metro station, where you have the purple line and green line of the metro. Okay, so in this apartment, this is this space that is living room and kitchen. There is a bathroom and two nice bedrooms, really bright. So let's go to a look. The floor, this is the door of the flat. Let's go inside. Ta-da. So this is the main door. Okay. So it's like that. When you enter, you have just the kitchen, the living room, the bedrooms. The bathroom is this one. Okay. Here you have a window. Oh, a nice plant. You have a window here. Okay. So have a look around. Let's go first of all to have a look to the bathroom. Okay, it's this one. You see some shelf, the wash machine, shower. Okay. Also here we have a window. We are in the same patio of the living room. And here you have the toilet, okay? So it's like that. Ta-da. So no. Here this is the kitchen, okay? So okay, you have the sink, microwave, toaster, kettle, stove, extractor. You have cabinets here, okay, so it's like that. Okay. Ta-da. Etcetera, etcetera. Here you have the fridge, the freezer. This side we have the living room, okay, with the sofa, chair, a bookshelf, okay. You have a television, but you can use just with the DVD. This side we have the a table, okay, with some chair. Okay. Nice. So here we have the bedrooms, okay? Bedroom number one. Ta-da. Here we are. Here I have kind of desk, wardrobe, okay. You have double bed, okay. This is the bathroom number one. Ta-da. Come back in the living room, and we are going to go to the bathroom number two. Okay, this one. Now look, it's peaceful room. This one. Okay, you have two single beds. Okay,
Nightstand. Another nightstand, lamps. Okay, it's like that. So, this is the room. Yeah. Okay, here you have some runners, okay. Mirror. Okay, here you have space to want the closet, okay? Here we have a balcony, okay? Here we are. Ta-da! So, now here you have the string to line your clothes, okay? And just there in the corner, if you go straight on, you are in a parallel metro station, okay? It's like really 200-300 meters, okay? And this is Carerno de la Rambla. So, that's all. This is Irene, Frospotamba.